This is the 60 Second Army Now from the Soldiers Media Center. I'm Sergeant Mike O'Brien. Heroes are made, not born. And a hero like Specialist Monica Brown, a Lake Jackson, Texas native, is no different. She's the second female soldier since World War II to be awarded a Silver Star for her gallant actions during combat in Afghanistan last year. Vice President Dick Cheney presented her Silver Star during a ceremony last week. Last April, Brown, then 18 in a private first class, was traveling in a convoy that was attacked by insurgent fighters after one of the vehicles struck an improvised explosive device. While under heavy weapons, fire, and mortars, Brown ran several hundred meters to the site of the burning vehicle, where she aided the four wounded crewmen and moved them to a safe distance away from the battle. That's a 60 Second Army Now from the Soldiers Media Center, Washington.